Era meu tempo.
And this heaven is something I don't wanna do. I only know that if you ever said it hurt my heart, I couldn't stand the pain.
When you first joined in marriage 20 years ago, you did not know all that life would bring you. You promised to love, honor, and cherish one another through it all. And while life has brought you both wonderful blessings and difficult challenges over the years, here you are today, having fulfilled the vows to love, honor, and cherish each other. And God is smiling on you. As you celebrate your renewed commitment here today, and as you reflect on your life together as husband and wife, do you now wish to reaffirm the vows you took 20 years ago? Okay. Because if they said no, then we could just go to the party. All right, so if you will hold hands. And this is the part where I'm just asking questions, and all you have to do is say, I will or I do. If I say, do you, you say, I do. Will, I will. Okay? All right. Dad, will you continue to have Mom as your wife and continue to live this happy, loving marriage? Do you reaffirm your love for her? And will you love, honor, and cherish her in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, for better or worse, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? And Mom, will you continue to have Dad as your husband to continue to live in this happy, loving marriage?
I will.
Do you reaffirm your love for him? And will you love, honor, and cherish him in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, for better or worse, and forsaking all others? Be faithful to him as long as you both shall live.
Yes, I do.
All right. So just as you did 20 years ago, I'm going to let you light your unity candle and try not to cry. Where's the
Oh,
May I have the rings, please? So just as you did a vow to love one another, just as you did light the unity candle, and just as you exchanged rings so long ago, you come together to exchange these rings that are a symbol of the never-ending circle that connects you, and it connects you with God, and it connects you with one another. So may you always wear these rings as a reminder of your vows to one another and your commitment to continue to live in unity, love, and happiness, to remind you of this commitment you will renew, or as you renew your vows. So you'll do just as you did when you first got married, and just slide that part of the way. All right, and then you'll just repeat after me and say, with this ring, I renew my pledge of love and commitment. All right, and then let her push it on all the way that way. All right, then you will take Dad's ring and put it on his finger, and you will repeat after me.
With this ring,
I renew my pledge,
of love and commitment.
You can let him slide on, you might hurt him. Kendall and Darlene, Mom and Dad, have prepared their own vows that they're going to share with each other at this time.
Oh, boy.
Bear with me.
Do you need glasses, Doug, too?
I missed my whole list by 4:50.
Everybody
I knew from the moment that I laid eyes on you some 26 years ago, you were him. My one true love, my future, my present, my past, my soulmate, my forever. I knew then that I had loved you all my life. I will love you for the rest of my life. Being strong when I could not, for making me laugh in the face of the unthinkable, for picking me up when I just wanted to lay down, for being my sunshine in my darkest days, for wiping my tears when I couldn't stop crying. This is great, right? When I couldn't stop crying, and you loved me through it all. There's not been a single day that has gone by that I'm not afraid, but I'm brave because I have you by my side. With you by my side, I can overcome anything. I wish that there was a way that we could bottle our love and give it to newlyweds, so they can have what we have. As we stand here today, I think back to all the wonderful memories, dreams, heartaches we have shared, and there's no greater I'm not sure. Our love is strong enough to endure it all. I am thankful for you being with me. You are every man, or you are the man that every little girl dreams of. The type of man that all women want to be married to. The one that will stick to you like a rope. You are so loving, kind, and supportive. You are my world, my everything. I give you my heart, soul, body, mind, and every second of every day. I take you today not only as my husband again, but as my best friend, my mom, my confidant, my shoulder to cry on when I need it, and the person whose arms I love to be in and could not stay to be enough. So I do take you.
All right. Well, let us pray. Gracious God, Gracious God, we give you thanks so much for your tender love and sending Christ to come among us to endure the cross for our sake that we may have abundant life. God, that is exactly what the love that Kendall and Darlene have for each other has shown us. Abundant life. By the power of your Holy Spirit, continue to pour out your blessings on my parents, Kendall and Darlene Drapp. Defend them from every enemy. Lead them into all peace. Let your seal be upon their hearts, a mantle about their shoulders, and a crown upon their heads. Bless them as you already have, from this day forward and for all eternity. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Inasmuch as you, Dad and Mom, have reaffirmed your commitment in holy marriage and have witnessed the same before God and these family and friends, it is my honor to recognize your recommitment to one another as husband and wife. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Dad, you may kiss my mom. Just a brief blessing. Hear these words from 1 Corinthians 13. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered, and it keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, and perseveres. Love never fails. As you go forth from this place, may the most powerful force in the world and in the universe, love, keep you forever and ever. Go now in the name of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.